Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Marshwood's first ever virtual convocation. It's very unfortunate that we can't be together tonight, but that can't stop us from celebrating the talent of our classmates. First up, we have Lily Whalen. She's a member of Chorus, a member of the Tri-M Musical NHS, and has been participating in the district musicals since fourth grade. She's also the recipient of the Kathleen Christie Achievement Award for dedication, effort, and leadership in music. Tonight, she will be performing the song Everything Changes from the musical Waitress. Now please, silence your cell phones. We wouldn't want the performers to be distracted by the audience.
Today's day like any other, but I am changed. I am a senior all in an instant. And who I was has disappeared. Doesn't matter, now you're here. So innocent. Starting here and starting now, I can feel the heart of how everything changed. Sometimes what is meant to be, you save me. My blurry lines, my messy life, commit to focus and it's time, maybe.
I now have the pleasure of introducing one of my fellow class officers, Elena Smith. Elena has been an extremely active member in the music community all throughout her life, performing in wind ensemble, jazz band, concert band, marching band, Marshwood Winter Percussion, as well as the pit for the district musical. She will now be performing Rondo alla Tarka by Mozart.
Thank you. Next up, Jason Glidden performing a song and dance routine titled Jason's Megamix.
It's our time, breathe it in. Worlds to change and worlds to win. Our turn coming through. Me and you, man, me and you.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz, I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stockings down. And all that jazz, start the car, I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl. And all that jazz.
Good evening. Even though we cannot be together in the auditorium tonight to celebrate the graduates of 2020 in the customary fashion, I hope you are still enjoying tonight's convocation ceremony. It is certainly a unique honor and pleasure for me to be part of this event to present the yearbook's dedication to this year's recipients, Mr. Kaya Mohammed and Mr. Fred Gronke. These two teachers are retiring this year and are leaving very big shoes to fill in the math department, both in expertise and personality. As such, I appreciate the opportunity to recognize their service to our school district and the honor the seniors' decision to award them the 2020 yearbook dedication with a few words. To Mr. Kayyam Mohammed. Mr. Mohammed's first year of teaching at Marshwood was my senior year, but it was actually not his first career. Many of you probably know that he served on a submarine in the Navy before becoming a math teacher for 20 years. Known for his physical fitness, accent, energetic tone, military background, and love for engineering, he became an important and passionate part of the math department with his Trig Star competition and rigorous honors pre-calculus course. If you can survive honors pre-calc, you can survive anything. We thank Mr. Mohammed and wish him the best as he weightlifts his way into retirement and continues his role as a grandfather. To Mr. Fred Gronke. When he first started teaching at Marshwood 37 years ago at the old high school, students had to walk through another teacher's room to get to his amphitheater-style classroom on a second level. Now, at the end of his career, students happily trudge to one of the furthest and hottest points of the new high school to be taught calculus, geometry, and algebra too, while he used an overhead projector as a podium and enjoyed a refreshing Diet Coke. He will be remembered for his years of leadership as the math department head, the clever cartoons he put on assessments, math team practices with lollipops and other assorted treats. His love for punny math team t-shirts, for example, Math Wars, and solving problems in 15 minutes or less. And of course, the annual Calculus Olympics. Visitor Gronke's enthusiasm and passion for mathematics will be sorely missed, especially his love of proofs. But we thank him and wish him the best as he strolls off into retirement with a golf club in one hand and a cribbage board in the other, where he'll be excitedly awaiting the arrival of his first grandchild. Please join me in giving these two beloved teachers a round of applause to acknowledge their years of service and receipt of this year's yearbook dedication. Congratulations, Mr. Muhammad, Mr. Gronke, and Marshwood High School's Class of 2020.
I'm happy to introduce next Isabel Goss, performing Katie Turner's Home. Isabel plans to attend St. Joseph's College as a psychology major this fall and plans to pursue music in all of her free time. Please enjoy.
Miss you when I least expected. I miss the way you feel on my lips, and I don't know when I'll see you again. I miss you. When are you coming home? When are you coming home? Feelings were fleeting, but now I'm surrounded. Visions of you shaped into the side of my head, and as I sleep on the other side of the country, I wonder how it feels to be safe in the palm of your hand, and I just wanna go home. This is not a love song, it's my truth. I have to speak. Oh, you are so important to me. I won't let you go. I won't let you go. 'Cause wherever you are is
pleasure to introduce next Nate Rapucci. Nate is the distinguished member of the high school's music department. He's the president of the Cheyenne Music Honor Society and drum major for our marching band. He played first chair tenor saxophone for the District 1, All-State, and All New England bands, as well as playing in the Macy's Great American Marching Band these past 2 years. Today he will be performing for us the sax quartet version of the jazz standard My Funny Valentine.
Thank you.
Next we have performing We Won't Stop Dreaming by the Marshwood High School Vocal Ensemble.
Look around, isn't this a new day? Make a move, doing things a new way. A new way. Cause this is our world. This is our time. These are our plans. We're gonna let it shine. This is our place. And then you
You and me doing it together.
Together.
Light it up, we could be a million stars.
Look at us, don't you see we've come so far? Yeah, we've come so far. This is our world, and this is our time.
For tuning in to our convocation special night, and a special thanks to all the performers. Don't forget to check your inbox for the senior slideshow tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Even though we are separated right now, please remember that we are all in this together, and we're so close!